North.
South.
East.
West.
Maine.
Prep.
Northwest.
Hamilton.
Career.
Kitmas.
Good morning. Here are your morning announcements for Tuesday, May 16th on Chris Dumas. Prom was last Friday at the 20th Century Theater. Here's a view of the party.
That's your fault, right there. Step.
Don Stu and Martha Scars has an art opening this Friday in the World Play location in Northside. If you're interested in attending, please RSVP by today. Find the link on donschool.org website. Somalia Lewis and her teacher, Mr. Oubre, were honored by Marshall University for her winning poster on Black History.
Thank you so much for entering the contest, and I wish you all the best in your career. It'd be great if you come to Marshall University. Ms. Uber, thank you so much for encouraging your students, and I hope you send some more posters for our contest next year and get some more students.
Yeah,
thank you very much, and here's your certificate.
All right.
Senior pictures will be offered for graduating seniors next week, Tuesday through Thursday. The cost is $20 per student. Students can make pictures in a cap and gown as well as an outfit of your choice. To schedule your appointment, please see your building coordinator at the main campus. Please see Ms. Broaddus or Ms. Schuyler. Students will receive a flash drive with their photos on it. Senior shirts are available. They are $15 each and available at the main campus. The food pantry will be open at the East Melrose campus every Friday from 11 to 1. Students can receive up to 10 community service hours. By stocking the pantry, contact Ms. Mack for details at extension 1092. The food pantry is open to Don families and the community.
That's the way love goes.
Today in African American history, in 1966, pop star Janet Jackson was born in Gary, Indiana. She starred the TV shows before making it big in the music business with albums Rhythm Nation and Janet.
That's the way love goes.
Here are the rather birthdays and today's lunch menu. Those are your morning announcements for today. Make a difference today. Make someone smile. Make it a great day at dawn.